The Election Commission is holding a meeting with political parties ahead of the 12th national elections. Although 22 parties were invited in the first round today, 13 political parties including Awami League joined it. The meeting is taking place in conference room of Nirbachan Bhavan in Agargao of the capital. Election Commission invited 44 political parties in two parts to attend this meeting today. However, BNP and like-minded parties refused the initiative. Election Commission is preparing to announce the national elections casual in the second week of this month and prepare for the polls at the beginning of next January. Before announcing this casual, Election Commission has asked to meet President Mohammed Shahabuddin. Before that, the Commission is holding a meeting with the political parties regarding the overall preparation of the polls. Earlier, EC held a dialogue with the political parties in July last year. The nine parties, including BNP, did not respond to the Election Commission's invitation.